Two people have been killed and another two seriously injured in a smash at Caulfield South. Police believe one of the vehicles involved was travelling almost double the speed limit at the time of the impact. Gillian Lantouris reports.
Two lives lost in a matter of seconds. Another two changed forever. A 32-year-old man and his female passenger were travelling through Caulfield South in this Honda Civic just after 10:40 last night when they were struck by a black BMW sedan.
A big bang, and it shook my house. It was quite loud.
Speed was a contributing factor.
The Honda was hit with such force it rolled, ending up around 40 metres from the intersection, sparks flying from the BMW.
It was really loud, so there was definitely a lot of speeding.
The man and the woman in the Honda are both believed to be Indian nationals. They died on impact and haven't been formally identified. The driver and the passenger of the BMW, two men in their 20s, were taken to the Alfred Hospital with serious injuries. It's understood the Honda was turning left at the intersection onto North Road on a green light as the BMW ran a red light and smashed into the driver's side of the Civic.
People need to be aware of the speed limit, travel at the speed limit, and adhere to all traffic control signals.
This stretch of North Road is a 70-kilometre zone. Police say the driver of that BMW could have been going nearly double that speed at the time of the collision.
It's pretty sad stuff.
The BMW driver and his passenger are both in a stable condition and will be questioned by detectives. Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.